Here's an outline of my answer, and again, I'll build it up piece by piece. The first part is similar to what we did for duplicating a string. We first write a blank to the second tape, then we copy the first part of our input string to it, the X part, and then we rewind the second tape. We can illustrate this idea like this. We started by copying X from tape 1 to tape 2, and positioned the head on tape 1 at the start of Y, that is the text we want to search in, and then we rewound the head on tape 2 so that it's positioned at the beginning of the key string, the thing we're going to look for within the text Y. At this point, we move to state Q3, and here we walk forward on both tapes as long as we have a match. If we reach the blank cell at the end of X, then we've found a matching substring, and we accept. If we reach a blank on the first tape, then we reject, since that means that X is longer than the remaining portion of Y to search. And if we find a mismatch between these two at any point, then we rewind one step on tape 2, and then we rewind both tapes until we get back to the beginning of X. And then we can repeat. This time we'll be checking X against a substring of Y that's one further space down.